Are you running out of space on your hard drive? It might be time to clear some cache files. How to clear cache files in DaVinci Resolve. Go to File, Project Settings. In the Master Settings tab, click on Working Folders. You'll see a list of all the cache file locations. Select the cache files you want to delete, and click on Browse. In the Open Dialog box, select the Delete button. Go to Playback. Clear Render Cache. Delete Render Cache. Select the type of cache files you want to delete. Click OK.